after day, raw logs are exported from my riding, shipped worldwide to be turned into floors, furniture, and other products. The government won't stop them from happening. Now we hear of a plan to export raw oil to the U.S. Why would our government endorse a raw oil pipeline that will outsource Canadian jobs? Have they not learned from the dire situation facing mills and wood processors across Canada? Mr. Speaker, why are they endorsing raw oil pipelines to other countries and hurting Canadians?